So I started a series of writers which I really love, and I did this series of writers from all around the world, and I did it 1 year and a half ago. I had a show at in Milano, in Italy, where I live now, in the Duomo Square, and it's a very nice spot, and I felt, the urge to do these writers, and because I started to develop the idea of doing portraits. Before I was doing more abstract stuff or illustration for children's books, and I thought that I was actually maybe never able to do portraits. And then I started with Mrs. Virginia, which I like a lot, and there is a kind of suggestion, there is that lighthouse that reminds a trip to the lighthouse. In Italy we say Gita al Faro, that I read when I was much younger. And after Virginia, I did some other writers which I really love a lot. Stevenson, Hemingway, Lawrence. And I did this series. And the difference with the preview paintings I did is that on the other canvas, I was doing directly with the brush, usually. And this time, I like the idea of having to deal first, give the idea of the impression, the character of the person represented in the portrait. And then, technically speaking, I like the idea of having to use the pencil, the fractions of the subdivision of the canvas, the color really come out in a stronger way, because of course you have the green, the yellow, the black, the red. Having the pencil before, it's really much more like futurist or divisionist. I really enjoy the idea of having to deal with the expression and with the pencil. So the color also came out pretty vividly, more than in the abstract canvas, I think. So after Virginia, I did all the other, this is David Herbert Lawrence. I painted most of the writers I like the most. So there is Hemingway. The suggestion of the books are, of course, very not direct, and just my imagination again, so the fish, and the Kilimanjaro mountain in Africa, but it's just a suggestion. I just love to deal with, especially I have to admit, I like the black and white and gray. I like to deal with the clothes and the mustache and the hair, the subdivision of the beard, just to cut the space. And to finally, it always surprised me how finally I see the expression of the person that I like, and it comes out. So that was a good challenge for me, and I'm quite happy.